Welcome to a Jacob Porritt video. Today I will give you a brief update on my channel with FIFA 11 in the background. Firstly, videos will still be coming out on my model railway. I have not done any videos on my model railway for a while because I have not had it out in ages, because it is on a board, so we only get my trains out from time to time, but videos will come soon when I get my trains out. Secondly, for Christmas I got a railway guide which has a list of all the train numbers in. When it gets warmer I will go out and film the trains and tick off the numbers in my rail guide. For Christmas I got a capture card, so I'll be recording gameplay from Burnout Paradise, F1 Multiplayer and FIFA 14, as I have just ordered it with money I had for Christmas. I might do other games as well depending on what I feel like. I am happy with my channel with the way it is going because it's staying strong. And I have 62 subscribers, which I'm really happy with. Please subscribe to my channel because I like filming and making videos for you to watch and enjoy. I hope you enjoy watching my videos. Thank you for listening, and I will leave you with the rest of the match. Bye for now.
To separate them, maybe?
I would agree with that 100%. You know, at the beginning of this game, you asked me what the result would be, hard to predict that.
And in charge today, the match referee, Chris Mumple. It's Liverpool, will be watched by many of the crowd, especially today, who've got the game underway. Maxi Rodriguez, Sturridge. Makes a challenge here. Great interception. He gets great opportunity. It's a certain goal. Bounce back into play from the bar. Jordan Henderson. Milan Jovanovic. Cole. Kieran Dyer. Slides in. And the referee's going to step in, Chris Mumple. And that's going to be a yellow card for the incident. And the Liverpool man gets it. Poor tackle. Greatly punished. Good idea with the through ball, not quite accurate enough. Well played from Maxi Rodriguez. He's in at goal. Messi, oh that's a fantastic goal. It's a very good finish, isn't it, and he's taken it very well.
I think I like about this, Claire Martin. It makes finishing look so, so easy.
It's Liverpool ahead. Going for the ball. That could stop the attack. Here's Button. They've got this equaliser. Well, they say you're most vulnerable when you've just scored. It's an old saying in the game, and it's been proved to be true here. A very quick equaliser. Well, we're back at level pegging again at 1-1. Jordan Henderson. In he goes with the challenge. Milan Jovanovic. Good interception there to stop the danger. Here's Parker. Cole. Well, the keeper can pick it up. Just a case of picking the right pass now because he's got so many teammates in support. Challenges for the ball. That is a free kick. Anticipating the pass. He stumbled a bit there, but has managed to stay on his feet. Evita Ilunga. In he goes, sliding in. What we're doing is... That will be free kick against Liverpool. Yellow card shown.
No, no option. And he heads. Oh, fantastic goal!
One of the great football sights. A brilliant headed goal.
They gave the keeper no chance as well. Super stuff.
Liverpool have gone behind here. Maxi Rodriguez. Liverpool take over possession again. Sturridge. Get the ball back in this part of the pitch. Now they'll be thinking about going forward. It's a slide tackle. Scott Parker. Oh, the chance for West Ham. Goalkeeper out like a shot and he's nicked the ball from his feet.
Well, a lot.
Moment to respite with a save. And that's gone behind it. It'll be a corner for West Ham. Got the tackle in, and that tackle clean as a whistle. Up Cole. Trying to make a slide tackle. And his teammates are offering various avenues to continue this attack. Very well intercepted. Well, to find his teammate in a good position. That's a good looking ball.
That will be a goal kick.
Liverpool take over possession again. The attack is quelled in the end by some very good defending.
Rather petered out this attack. It's a goal kick.
Cole. Well, he'll be playing up front today. And surely! And the keeper's come out on top.
Well, he's closed the angles down so well.
He read that beautifully and snuffed out the danger.
That's a good tackle.
And the defender saw the pass and dealt with it with a good interception. Could be a chance here for Liverpool. Oh, it has. There it is, the equaliser.
The movement was so good with the ball and the players off the ball as well.
That was a fantastic goal, Martin. Really confident build-up.
Well, four goals equally shared at 2-2.
Intervention there from the defender.
Dying.
Eager to get on the ball. Mark Noble.
Great chance. Nice change of direction. Excellent block. Jordan Henderson.
An opportunity for Liverpool.
No, not this time. And the opposition come away with the ball.
Well, we're going to get a look at Liverpool now, and I think they're going to be pushed hard in this game.
Cole. Challenge made on the slide.
He went in well.
That's a great interception.
Could be an opportunity for West Ham.
We've got to clear it now. The way the game's going, one side wins the tackle, then the other. The defender's done very well there to stop the cross. Good punt.
Heroic piece of blocking, and they've cut it out.
Tackle here. Now back to Gerrard. Jordan Henderson.
It's Messi.
I wouldn't call that defending, he's away. He was risking life and limb for his team, then the keeper.
What a save. Top, top stuff.
Roethlisberger. Here's Parker. Carlton Cole. Contesting possession. That needed a good clean tackle and it got one. Gerrard. Ben Johnson. Anticipation leading to the interception there. He's in here. He was clear, but the goalkeeper defied him.
Well, that is a save and a half.
So we've reached the halfway mark, and the scores are level at this stage, and neither side is... Came in with the challenge. Daniel Sturridge. They're trying to get there first, but the ball beats them both, and it runs on through for an easy gather for the goalkeeper. Andy, here we are with the shot count in the game to this point. Jonathan Spector. Bad pass, really. Throw in for Liverpool. Well, what will this mean for the team? They're going to bring two new players on. Got in quickly. And it's just rolled away. Loose ball here. Strong defending. Gerrard. They've linked well, these two. And he's won the ball. For an interception, that's quite a vital one. West Ham United, given the advantage. Daniel Sturridge.
Lionel Messi.
Comes in with a tackle. Carlton Cole. With Liverpool. Reina. Daniel Sturridge. Lionel Messi. He's brilliant on the ball and wants to go past defenders. Mark Noble. Liverpool take over possession again. The referee blows for handball. Fighting to win possession. Daniel Sturridge. Good challenge. Lampard. Trying to open up the opposition here. We will find good enough this time. It's a good challenge by West Ham to get the ball back. Jordan Henderson. Great opportunity. The ball's had a goal. Great vision from the player to see the possibility and then to execute it.
Yeah. Well, I would have probably smashed that because I didn't have the skill, but that was a brilliant finish.
It's Liverpool ahead. Gets his foot in the way. Kieran Dyer. Mark Noble. In with the challenge. Stop. This is certainly going to be within their range. Free kick has been given. Always we like to give you the stats. Here's the foul. Hit the bar! Makes the challenge here. And the referee says, that's a free kick. Well, I wonder who's coming off. We can see that there is a player getting ready to come on. Passage of play and come away with the ball. That's
that's an important interception. Play building up nicely now. Liverpool will get the throw. And the manager deciding to go for it and bring on a new player. Now Lampard. Very good defending because the pass was a threatening one. Good tackle by Steven Gerrard. Challenges for the ball. Good tackle by Steven Gerrard. Eager to get on the ball. That could stop the attack. And the opponents come in strongly. Liverpool get the advantage. Well, he's away. He's taking it past his man.
He does that so good, doesn't he? Takes the ball up to defenders, skips past them.
What a chance! Oh, fantastic goal! Well, the substitute has made his mark on the game.
Well, they'll be furious. They've been caught on the break, time and time again. And this time they've been punished.
No complaints in the goals department. 4-2. Possession facts coming up for you on the screen. Looking to slide the ball away. Free kick awarded against Liverpool. We've got just a warning from the referee to the transgressor here.
Yeah.
And he knocks in the goal. And he's put away his second. He's doubled up. And it's a delightful double too.
Well, there's nothing quite like seeing a ball fly off someone's head into the back of the net. Wonderful goal.
Well, can you believe it? It's 4-3. Daniel Agger. David Villa.
You have to do better defensively.
He's made the save. It's still in play here. It's now with Liverpool. Missed. Wonderful finish. Well, it certainly looks as though his first goal has given him the confidence to snatch another.
Well, it was lack of discipline, really. They got caught pushing too many players upfield, and they've been broken against brilliantly, I have to say. It's a great finish in the end.
Great goal-scoring effort from both teams here. 5-3. Oh, he's down and he's staying down. That's worrying. He may be hurt. Kieran Dyer. Free-kick against Liverpool. It's a shame for them, really. They built the play well, but they're still trailing. It's a good challenge by West Ham to get the ball back. Dyer. Eager to get on the ball. Oh, that's a penalty. Well, they've got a player on the bench who can chip in with a goal or two, and on he comes.
Well, this game's not over yet. This might be just what they need.
And the keeper wins out. He's won the battle of wits here.
Well, he's guessed right, and he spread himself beautifully to get that.
And it's gone out for a throw. Well, Morte. Mark Noble. Martin Cole, good link-up, comes in strongly. Rita Ilunga, sliding challenge, good referee, so the cross can come in. Here's Hitzlsperger, trying to cut off the supply lines by blocking the cross. That's the referee's call in the end to give the free kick, and the advantage was there to be played. getting the penalty is one thing. It still has to be scored, and the lad's done it well.
Yeah, he stuck it away really nicely. Keeper had no chance.
Marvellous match. Bags of goals, just what everyone wants to see. Desperate times need desperate measures. The attack, 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 I guess.
Attack, the best form of defence is what they say, and attack is what this team is going to do.
Now Messi. Hits for Spliger. Here's Barmorte. Now Terry. Tackling again. Nothing wrong with that tackle. In fact, it was a terrific effort. Blocked by the defender. Tackle here. Cole. And he read that passage of play. He's able to make the interception. 3 minutes. That's all that's left now. In he goes with the challenge. Well, he's nipped in there and stopped the winger getting forward. David Villa. This is the chance. It's a loose ball. It could be a key ball. Who'll get there first? Good interplay. Going for the ball. Oh, that's stopped the attack. Lunging in, slight tackle. Now by the Liverpool man. Well, they've got good players on the bench, and the manager might be looking towards them. Brave defending. Scott Parker.
And that pass is cut out easily.
Could be an opportunity for Liverpool. Here, and it's in the net for the goal. And that is a second goal now for the same player. And he's proving impossible to deal with by the opposition.
Yeah, they've been irresistible today and unstoppable. It just impose apart.
6-4 we are. Read the play well to intercept. Throw in for Liverpool. Jordan Henderson. Via. Lampard intercepted. Into his feet. Great opportunity. And there's the last blast on the whistle today. Well, Andy, what an exciting match.
Well, if ever you talk about end-to-end, Martin, we've just seen it.
Well, that was terrific entertainment. From Andy Gray and myself, Martin Tyler, thank you for being with us, and a very goodbye to you.